The school didn't think there was enough room for both of them, but then he saw the dog's large paws, so he moved over.
Welcome here, welcome here.
It started snowing, but the animals were snug inside the mitten. A waft of warm steam rose in the air, and a wolf trotting by stopped to investigate. When the squirrel and the dog saw his shiny teeth, they gave him plenty of room.
Mitten all plumped up. Not being the one to be left out in the cold, he began to nose his way in.
The animals were packed in as tight as could be, but what animal would argue with their bear? The mitten swelled and stretched.
It was pulled and bossed too many times in size, but Baba's new knitting held fast.
Hey, 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 hey
up into the sky and scattered the animals in all directions.
And then she saw that he still had his new mittens.